My name is Bart George. I'm the Wildlife Program Manager for the Kalispel Tribe. Wildlife biologists have to identify the life needs of different species and figure out what's missing in those habitats. Part of the habitat management has to do with tree planting, invasive species control. We need to know what animals are on the landscape and in what densities. So I've always had an interest in cougars. There's cougars out on the landscape. We have trained tracking dogs. They follow the cougar's scent. They're outfit with GPS collars, so we know where the dogs are at, and they follow the cat's scent until hopefully they chase it up a tree. Once the cat's in a tree, our capture crew shows up. We deliver a dart that anesthetizes the cougar. Cat falls out of the tree and we capture in a net, just like what you would see the firefighters use. Technology is definitely a huge part of this job. Our drones have FLIR and LIDAR. We're using them to gather habitat data. To be a professional wildlife biologist, you have to have a minimum of a bachelor's degree. This is a difficult field to break into. Volunteer and find opportunities to get engaged locally. There's so many directions you can go with wildlife biology. There's specialists all the way down to the species level. And then we have a broader wildlife manager that's looking at the kind of the whole umbrella. The beauty of this position is that you're doing something different almost every day. I love the work that I do. I care about the species that we're working on, and I care about the habitats that they live in.
Learn more about careers and career paths at careerexplorenw.org.